And my name is Chris Pitchu. How you doing?
Wow. You've made it to day four.
Day four, well done everyone. Give yourselves a round of applause. Congratulations.
Has anyone got as much of a damaged fucking vocal cord as I do?
Is there a vocal
cord? Don't make some noise in appreciation. Just save your voice.
Shall we bring on our, please put your hands together for our honeybees. Give it up for our honeybees. Fabulous honeybees.
Or give it up for the aliens.
The aliens.
Or are you ready for the epic, the legendary, the tradition that is the secret garden, Pink Floyd? You definitely won't get dirty, it's fine.
Ladies and gentlemen, so we have to go through the very, very serious part of the administration of the Faith Pint. Are you ready to hear this? I want your undivided attention. Do I have your undivided attention? Can I have a big scream from everyone at the back of the bank, please? All those that didn't want to actually get dirty. All these at the pit, you can help us here. Okay, so what we are going to do, I'm going to remove my cape for this. I'm going to divide our paint fighters in half. Please, part ways now. Part.
Jesus has risen.
Like Jesus. Okay, make a party. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, there is one rule and one rule only with our paint fight, that you must not release the paint until we have counted down from 10 all the way to 1.
Do not come too soon. Will you promise me you won't come too soon? You always say they won't and then they fucking do. Do you promise me you won't come too soon?
Thank you. Okay, now as we have four colours, as there are four, that is illegal, an illegal throw. Silence. Eradicate him immediately. The Rebel Alliance has spoken. Okay, as we need four teams, we have four colours. I would now like to quarter the crowd and part the crowd in four.
It's a really easy task that it's given us, isn't it?
Part in four.
Super simple.
Okay.
Just get 15,000 people into a quarter.
So, we are now going to get our alien paint distributors to hand out the paint to your team. Put your hands in the air if you have your paint. Put your hands down if you haven't got paint. You have got paint. Okay, now for all the spectators at the back, I want you to cheer for your paint of colour of choice. Cheer for your team. Cheer for your lights. Are you ready, people on the bank at the back? All those down in the pit, I want you to paint throw for your lives.
All right, we've made it to day four, people. I've nearly completely lost my voice, but I still sound fucking amazing, don't I?
Give it up for Jess Lou, the sensational, the goddess.
I definitely went to bed. I've been to bed. That's all I'm going to say. That's all. I don't want to talk anymore about it. All right, are you ready? How do we know when to go?
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, give me a cheer if you are ready for 2023 Secret Garden Party Paint Fight.
Are you fucking sure?
And then after the paint fight, I want you to dance like you have never danced before with our fantastic DJ. Are we ready?
Okay, we're gonna count you down, motherfuckers. Are you gonna join us? We're gonna go in 10,
9, 8, 7, 6,
Boss, yes, boss.
If you love reggae music, give me some shaking.
Having a good time, make some noise. If you didn't sleep last night, but you're still okay, give me